Okay, I'm back playing Rage, and we're trying to take back the Well of Wellspring from bandits, so let's continue doing that. Made it. Okay. Time to search all these guys.
Down here!
Nice.
This way! Let's go!
Oh!
Eight. Resco, get that damn gate open!
Working on it now!
Over there!
That 16 pop up. Oh, headshot.
Oh, my ass! Where are they at?
Get to that toxic canister!
I see it! He's over here! That takes care of him! Falling down! Come here, oh, nice. You son of a bitch!
This guy can't die, I don't think.
Great job. I'll stay down here. Get that toxin out of here.
Yeah. Where? Okay. Okay, I guess I'm supposed to go that other way. Pinkies. Nice. Yeah, I like that little dust tornado.
This town owes you a lot, friend.
Just rut? No, it's not. Okay. Oh yeah, this game. Might as well try this mini game too. There's an achievement for getting the jackpot, which is all four at the first roll. Not doing well. Hello. Whoa, what is that? Oh yeah, that thing. Time to sell all this shit that I have.
Get to browse my selections?
Like his little Doom 3 mug.
I have some of the finest goods.
God, those things are $1,000 each. Thank you. Let's see how much money I got from that. $736.
Care to trade?
Targets vehicle, anti-vehicle rockets. Might as well show you guys what kill bursts do. Just buy a few of those. 20 Viper rockets, 30 regular rockets, 16 homing rockets, 400. Nice. Nothing new on the job board.
Hey, hotshot. Rumors around town say the authorities been up to something again in the dead city. I don't take much stock in rumors, but if you're heading that way, keep your eyes open.
Thank you very much. Oh yes, I found out where the last little field goal is for the ATV flinging thing. So let's go. Let's see if I can get that achievement. And hope I don't get blown up along the way. Actually, something I want to do in case I yeah, in case I do get jumped by some by too many vehicles. Oh! Shit. Oh, well, he's going over that way, so... Here's a authority bunker. Nothing happens. There it is. Okay, I thought that was another vehicle. And fuck. I'm gonna split this video into, Okay, I'm gonna be splitting this video into two parts. Let me just go and disable the console, and, I'll see you guys in just a few seconds. Okay, I am back doing Rage, and hopefully I can get that achievement this time. Oh, god damn it. Okay. Let me just see, two out of three. Okay. Here's that authority bunker again. There's the field goal. What? Oh well, whatever. Doesn't really matter, it's not like I'm gonna get any other achievements. Although I have gotten all three, so. Well, here, yeah.
Incredible you made it back alive. You just saved an entire town from certain death. I'm sure those bandits will think twice about messing with us again. Now, about that toxin. I don't know what it is about it, but I know it isn't safe. Old man Kavasir should see it. Maybe he can figure out what it is. I just know I don't want it around here. Too dangerous.
Oh, I should probably...
I need you to take it to him. Maybe he'll know what to do with it if those bandits ever try to use it again. A lot to ask, I know. But can you make the trek up north? Get him to examine the toxin. Thanks again for your help.
Yeah.
Be careful out in the wastelands. And don't let that toxin fall into the wrong hands.
Yeah. Okay. Money. Well, I'll get all of them, no problem. Nice. Oh! Where the hell is this guy? How do you fire rockets behind him? Yeah. God, does he have to say that every time?
Hello again, my friend. Yes, my friend. Time to analyze exactly what it is you have here. Let me look at this. Ah, interesting. Very powerful stuff here. Bandits getting very clever indeed. What's this? Wait. I think I could... Hold on. Let me try something.
Oh, he's having the robot arms. The one on the right.
This, that's something. Ah, yes, you see, you have indeed brought me something of great interest and great power. I have been working day and night to create a new kind of weapon for the Resistance, a weapon that would make even the Authority grow cautious. I have had some small success. Injecting simple chains of nanotrites directly into a subject, allowing them to be controlled. But it only works for a brief time. And I am afraid the controlled victim eventually reaches nanotrite overload and simply explodes. Messy, short-lived, but still within its limitations, quite powerful. But now... This toxin you have so thoughtfully brought for my inspection is exactly what I need to complete the formula. You just give me a moment here. Ah, yes. That is it. Perfect. Really perfect. Now... Let me get it all packaged for you. You can take it back. This is an important day for the Resistance, my friend. So here it is. A sample bunch of mind control darts. Enough for the Resistance to begin using and testing. And they should be able to easily replicate the formula to produce more. And now, here is where you come in. Find my friend Elizabeth Cadence. She will be in the Wellspring Bar. Get to her quickly with these darts. I know there's been trouble and she will need them. Do you understand? Good. You take care, my friend. Don't let the darts fall into the wrong hands.
Yeah. Yeah. Wanted to get that repaired. Sorry. Yeah. Sorry. Anything on the job board now? No, I think I might have done everything on it.
You're pretty handy with those guns. I hope to see you again soon.
Hope he kept his mouth shut.
You bet he did.
You have something from Cavassier? It's not safe to talk here. Follow me. This way. The bar isn't safe. The authority has ears everywhere, and anyone could be an informant. You probably have a lot of questions, but now is not the time. We've had our eye on you from the start. Many of your kind ally with the authority, so I had to make sure that you didn't fall victim to Cross's propaganda before exposing our movement, the Resistance. You've developed quite a reputation with the settlers. The Resistance could use a man of your skill for an important mission. Captain Marshall, our leader, has been taken prisoner and is being held in the old prison. I don't know how long they'll hold him there, and we can't get anyone else here in time to help free him. Not anyone with your kind of experience. We can't let them transfer him to Capital Prime. The Resistance would be severely damaged. So, that's what I need from you, stranger. Rescue Marshall before he disappears forever. Can you help us? Good. You'll need the security access card. It'll get you through the perimeter gate, but keep an eye out for enforcers. The authority has increased patrols since Marshall's capture. Oh, and don't forget to use those mind snare darts Kvasser gave you. The enforcers may look like robots, but inside all that combat armor, they're still flesh and blood. Good luck.
Which means it's time to use this more. Predictably. Nice. Let's see if I can take down that tower. Nice. Yeah. Fuck, 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 fuck. Bam. Really? Okay, I will be infiltrating the prison next episode. Thank you guys for watching, and hope to see you guys next time.